and John, first helicopter ride on the Outer Banks.